Rodrigo De Paul's girlfriend said, after getting drunk at Argentina's World Cup party, he came home drunk. I had to take care of him like a baby because he couldn't stop celebrating. So, I told him that I loved him, to calm him down. Then he replied, "I love you too, Messi." I didn't understand anything. What a bromance.